Lay on the affected side that you wish to work on. Have your arm out at a 90 degree angle from the body and then bend your elbow at a 90 degree angle. You can either have it as a static hold or move your body back and forth over the trigger point ball like this. You can also use your arm as a lever by bringing it into internal rotation like this. This will then create an active release. Be mindful if you have an impingement, internal rotation might aggravate it.